Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez, a known couple in Hollywood, recently got into a public encounter with each other. The Hollywood couple, who made headlines for signing a divorce without any prenuptial agreement, was seen on Wednesday walking out together of their Los Angeles office building. According to the reports by Page Six, pop star Lopez continues to share the LA office with Ben even after the divorce. On Wednesday, Jennifer arrived in a parrot green maxi dress exuding elegance with matching green heels, while Ben walked wearing a formal lilac shirt and grey suit. This sudden public interaction has sparked a buzz amid the public. While Bennifer is known to be maintaining a peaceful relationship post-separation, now it is also assumed that the official divorce proceedings could turn uglier than expected. The couple might face certain challenges in the future. However, there are no official statements made by any of them, but a source close to People magazine revealed that Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck's divorce has the potential to get ugly due to the lack of a prenuptial agreement. Informing further, the source said that because the couple did not sign a marriage agreement officially during the time of their marriage in Las Vegas, everything that they have made, earned, and owned together is considered a joint property. But in Jennifer's divorce filing, overseen by celebrity divorce attorney Laura, Lopez stated that her assets were unknown to her. Post announcing their divorce, it was reported that both parties are ready to move on from their two-year marriage. A source close to Affleck recently told People magazine that he is focusing on the positive aspects of his life amid the split. Lopez, on the other hand, was said to be the one who made major efforts to save the marriage, but ultimately couldn't protect it from ending as Affleck decided to throw in the towel first.